All right, this one just wants the domain. That's great. So x plus 52. Oh, that's a 55. What the heck? 52. X plus 52. Well, it doesn't matter what it ever equals because this is a cube root. And if it's negative, that's okay. So x can be any real number.